So, all you're going to do, you're going to take these boards, you're going to put them in this square right here, and you're going to just make sure that it's flush in there, it's not lopsided, it's not, like, doing something like that. And you go over, and you slide it to these bump stops right here, and it will light up green or red. If it's green, put it in the green bin. If it's red, put it in the red bin. And you can do it whichever orientation you want. It'll still register it properly. And sometimes it'll take a minute to think about it. But just green, good, put it in the bin. There you go. All right?
Okay.
So there you go. Go for it.
Thank you.
So we're gonna simulate that you just got. So all of these, did you happen to count them?
No.
Okay, that's fine. I forgot to tell you. All of these turned out to be good, which I believe is correct. So we're gonna simulate.